in, all these inches.
This is how we do it in Northern California.
Slow down, no, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast on the gas, don't chase me. Slow down. Slow down. I tell him, slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast on the gas, don't chase me. Slow down. Slow down.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kinda wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your... Saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh. Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then... Let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go! Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator. And a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two. Center up.
Run to that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man. It's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd frap for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming, but inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything!
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So what syllabus did you rock? AFS? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass need to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Timing in the hole!
One eternity later.
Stop talking in pussy metaphors!
Do you see the bikes yet?
Bikes? You didn't mention no fucking bikes!
Move! Next surprise, Kimosabe! Let's one long birthday when you hang out with El Dominator! Yo! How do you like the taste of your own balls?
This shit is insane!
Protein shakes!
Dude, the boy's got his balls out! Pretend you're your dong and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it!
One eternity later.
Jump! Hit the sky!
make it, bro. You gotta trust the mountain, trust the material, and foremost, trust yourself. Pushing out is what it's gonna get you knocked out.
Yeah, whatever. But me being a fucking idiot is gonna get me killed.
Listen, meet me by the airport for life lesson numero doso.